This video will show you how to download transcript and caption files in different formats. Note that your transcript and caption files are stored in your account indefinitely, and you can access them at any time. There is no limit to your number of downloads. To download an individual file, navigate to the My Files page of your 3Play Media account. Select the checkbox next to the file you want to download, and click the Download button at the top. Note that you can select multiple files for download by checking the box next to each file before clicking Download. To download an entire folder, select the folder from the left-hand side of the My Files page. Then click Folder Actions, Download Folder. After clicking Download, you'll be able to select which caption and transcript formats you want to download. You can select multiple formats at a time. And click Next. If there is an asterisk next to any of the file formats you selected, you may want to specify advanced settings, such as the starting time code or frame rate. And click Next. For your convenience, you can specify a name for your request and be notified by email when it's ready to download. The email will include a download link. Click Create Download. Download requests are queued up and usually ready within minutes. However, if your request requires a lot of formats or files, it may take longer. You can also access your requested downloads in the Downloads section of the My Files page. Click on the name of the request to download a zip file containing your transcript and caption files. Thank you for watching this video. For more information about how to download transcript and caption files, please read our support articles and feel free to contact us with any questions.